Pace, Gareth Delphi, Costa Liverpool doing the European Championships qualifying in 2.3. So, got a 20 kilo bar, 5 kilo plates on this end, and same again on this end. Skipping rope, and bar for jumping muscle ups.
There you go. Boom. Do you feel well dead famous? I'm like, you were like that at all, was it? Making sure I get your bar and your fucking hell. It's a bit of a wide, need a wide angle lens on this. That's it. You ready?
Okay, yep.
3, 2, 1, let's go. Sorry.
Go on, Julie.
These short shorts for life count for Hayley Beveridge.
Oh, Hayley?
Tattoo.
Yeah.
Come on, guys. Yes. Good work, Gareth. Nice, mate. You got a good pace going.
6.5 minutes in.
Exactly, think how much more reps you can get on that.
I know.
That sentence didn't even make sense. Yeah. Nobody's ever going to watch this.
For you, Hayley, yeah.
So, do you reckon hard work beats talent?
Genetically
gifted.
No,
really. How the fuck do you know whether somebody's genetically gifted?
I know.
Do you check their jeans. Yeah, exactly. How, what would you look for?
I don't even know. You'd have to give it out code too.
But then it would still only be correlation, even if you did.
No,
because you just look at the correlation. So you look at the gene, and then you look at the athlete having the expression of their gene. You just look at the correlation between them.
Well, yeah,
because
you'd have to
give
back the whole
line
as well to see.
Yeah. And you'd just be guessing at it.
Yeah.
It's all bullshit. Work fucking hard. Doing awesome, Gareth. Hey, Angus.
Hi, Matt.
How many rounds is this for?
This is round 5. Come on, Hayley. 2.
That's it.
Hey. Go on, Gareth. And 5. You're doing well, mate. Come on, Hale.
Beautiful.
12 minutes in. Corey, shake it off.
How many have you done? Four.
3. Come on, mate. All right, Tommy. You all right? Looking a bit tired there, mate.
Too
much. Up. Nice work.
Can you do that again, Mom?
No. I want to do it again.
Okay, let's do it again.
I could do it again in competitors class at some point, though.
Can we waste a couple of months?
Everything, no, that's what I mean. It's been everything we've worked on. It was like...
Go on, here, go on,
I was happy, but I could have been happier.
I was happy with my handstand walk.
Always.
Yeah, you've just got those, haven't you? I've been working hard towards them.
I was doing them every day.
Yeah.
That wasn't what slowed me down, because the bar was sore.
Well, you went nice, I just remember.
Which? The bar, you're not talking about the bar muscle, so are you? I watched the back every rep, was terrible. You fucking were, I was like this on every rep.
Come on, Gareth.
You were awful.
Go on, Hill!
Shady.
Right.
5 minutes to go.
Well, you didn't miss the. Did you miss anything?
Yeah.
It was not that many. Like, if you were smart.
I missed three in one round.
Come on, guys, keep it going.
Oh, it looked good to me.
It looked good
to me. Five rounds is good.
Yeah, I'm happy with the rounds, but I'm not happy with how the bar muscle looks. You look truly terrible when I watch the back. I was watching the back like, dear. Just don't keep I just, it's like I can't get out of kip. It's like I just don't know how to kip when I'm doing them. My legs are like this, and I'm like this.
Yeah, I'm just
doing
today. It looks more like me because you are where my arms are supposed to be. Like they feel good.
Come on, Gareth.
Come on, Gareth.
16 meters. Go on, Gareth. Last ones.
What round?
She was worried that she wasn't going to get one bar muscle up, so. Take his roll.
Round 8.
You're getting me guessing though, so I think you should do another round just in case, Gareth. Up. 2 more. Then 1 more round to go. Come on, mate. Push down on that bar. 2 minutes to go. 1 rep a minute.
Come on, guys. Finish it off.
Hup!
Yeah.
Yeah. Come on, Gareth.
Yes.
18:28.